everyone. My name is Shelley Hill, and I'm a Global Black Belt at Microsoft. Today, let's take a look at how we can remediate super identities across multi-cloud platforms with Microsoft Entra Permissions Management. Now, before we begin, let's discuss what a super identity is. A super identity is any human or workload identity that has admin permissions and can perform any action on any resource across the infrastructure. Super identities are extremely high risk, as any malicious or accidental permissions misuse can result in catastrophic service disruption, service degradation, or data leakage. Now, super identities pose a huge threat to cloud infrastructure, and here are a couple of reasons why they exist. First off, the owner permission. Now, this is because owner permissions grant unrestricted access for that identity within the authorization system, be that an Azure subscription, an AWS account, or a GCP account. Next, auto-provision system identities. So Azure, AWS, and GCP configure system-managed identities that have super access or are over-permissioned. So an example of this would be an Azure policy remediation task. Lastly, applications are sometimes created or integrated to cloud infrastructure with unconfigured role-based access control. And this is because they were not subject to security monitoring and security baseline configurations during their deployment. So let's take a look at how we can remediate and identify these super identities with Entra Permissions Management. Navigate to Entra Permissions Management by going to entra.microsoft.com, then click the Permissions Management tile. We'll start by looking at the Permissions Analytics report. You can access this report via the Reports tab, then click Permissions Analytics report. Select a cloud and authorization system, and then we can navigate to the subtab Super Identities. There we can see a list of super identities grouped by users, system accounts, and serverless functions. The super identities I have here are extremely over-permissioned, meaning they have significantly more permissions granted than the ones they actually use to perform their day-to-day functions. Now let's take a look at how we can remediate this risk and set up alerts and reports to monitor it over time. From the Remediation tab, let's create a policy to right-size super identities. Click Permissions. Use the filter to select the cloud and authorization system, what to search for. This time, I'm going to remediate a service account and then select High Permissions Creep Index. Click Apply. Select the identity and select Revoke Unused Tasks to right-size the access. You can either execute from here or choose to download the script and run it programmatically. Once our identities are right-sized, they might need to request additional permissions for certain projects for a limited time. They can do so via our Permissions On Demand workflow. You can fill out a new request for permissions on demand here. Select My Requests, New Request, then select the Cloud and Authorization System. Users can request themselves, or you can request on behalf of user or workload identities. Select which roles or tasks you will need access to and click Next. In the request summary, select when you want your request to be processed and indicate the duration and frequency. Once this has been submitted, admins can approve the request via the Requests tab. Lastly, we'll set up an alert to notify us of any new super identities. Go to Alerts, Permission Analytics, Create Permissions Analytics Trigger. Enter a name and select the super identity type you want alerts for. Click Next and choose the authorization system. Then save to be alerted to any new super identity detections.
Thank you for watching. Look out for more videos on how Entra Permissions Management can help secure your cloud environment.